Okay, the next one we're going to talk about is the CP cup. So yes, CP cup comes in 5 colors. It comes in apricot, blue moon, mint, strawberry, and UVE. I don't know how to pronounce. I guess that's the purple. But yes, it comes in 5 really really pretty colors, and they also have a new series. It's okay. Let me change the product on the screen. Okay. All the CP cups already come with a weighted straw inside, but you can also there is also an option to add on an extra straw, you know, just in case you want to have like to be able to like alternate the straws, or like, you know, want to keep one as spare. Okay, so yeah, 5 colors, and then the new series are in my listing. Wait, let me see what number it is. Amazon, Bumblebee, and Daydream. So yes, you can click into the listing and take a look. All the CP cups uses the Triton material, and the straw comes with a unique cross-cut straw, so this is to prevent leaks. Alyssa is at a stage now, right, that where she likes to throw things on the floor on purpose. I don't know if it's like a I believe it's a toddler thing, lah. So she likes to throw things, and she does it purposely. Okay, like she would throw it on the floor and she will look at you for a reaction. So yes, I am now learning to, like, you know, keep like a indifferent face, like, you know, be as indifferent as possible. But you know, sometimes like inside I'm already like really, you know, want to like shout at her already. But yes, you know, the trick to mindful parenting is to be as indifferent as possible, because once you give a reaction, right, that's the reaction that they're looking for, right? So yes, don't give a reaction. Okay, it's easier said than done, but let's all try together. Okay. Same as, yeah, they want to see our reaction, right? Yes, I know. I'm sure parents of toddlers, we have all experienced this. So yes, really, okay, just be as indifferent as you can. Although I know sometimes it's like really easier said than done, but all the CP cups, they already come with a weighted straw. So same thing, you know, weighted straw is very helpful, because sometimes they are drinking, you know, when they are lying down in the, I mean, obviously you don't let them drink when they are lying 180 degrees like flat lah, but you know, sometimes they are just in their stroller at an angle. So the weighted straw will come in very very handy, because then you don't have to always like make them sit up straight to drink their water. Especially, actually I think drop test matters even more for like products that are for toddlers, because these are the products that, you know, will probably be dropped much more than a milk bottle. Milk bottle probably dropped by us, lah. Like, you know, when we have like, when we like very mangzang, we want to faster pee, then we'll drop the bottle. But yeah, if not, I think it's usually actually the CP cups and the water bottles. Yes. Water bottles. I don't know how many water bottles I've changed already, okay, for Alyssa. It's really like, there was one time she broke the record. Like, we got her a new bottle and it broke after 3 days. I was so mad. I told her like, no more water bottle for you. Okay. Okay, number 7. So this water bottle comes in 3 colors. Okay, so there is Happy Valley, which is the blue and red one, which is the one that I have here today. This is the blue, this is the Happy Valley, and then there's also Sweet Memories that is green purple in color, and there's Imaginations, which is blue orange in color. So you guys can click into the listing to see at the three, look at the three different designs that we have, that Avery has. Yes, but the one that I have here is the Happy Valley one. Okay, so yes, this water bottle comes, it's a 300ml water bottle. This bottle doesn't come with a weighted straw, because this bottle is actually designed to be more suitable for older kids, toddlers, you know, who are, you know, very pro in drinking from a water bottle already, okay? So yeah, they'll probably be running around instead of always sitting in the stroller, right? So you don't really need a weighted straw anymore. All products are certified by safety standards, okay? So they are all very safe. They are all BPA and BPS free. For those who just joined and missed the intro, all products are uses Triton material, and Triton material is BPA and BPS free. Which of these items can be sterilized? All items can be sterilized, and all the items are all bottles are dishwasher safe. Okay, let's do a drop test with the water bottle, okay? Sorry once again to my neighbor. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so yeah, no cracks, no nothing. Okay, and also one more thing to mention, the handle is removable. So yeah, if you don't want the handle, if it's very like exotic for you, right, you can just easily remove it. Okay? The additional add-on replacement straw. It also comes with a straw brush. Ta-da! So yeah. Very easy, okay? Don't have to get a separate straw brush to just clean the inside of the straw. There are two variations for different age group. So the first age group is for 0 to 6 months, and then the second one is for 6 to 18 months. Okay, and all pacifiers come with a very hygienic and easy to clean casing. So you know, you can like, if you're bringing it out, obviously it's important that you have a casing for it lah. Okay, and the pacifier comes in 3 colors: mint, apricot, and blue moon. Let me pin the item on the screen. Okay, so it comes in 3 colors. The one that I have here is the apricot color. Okay, so Avery's pacifier, it comes with an ultra soft silicone, and it's designed to be symmetrical orthodontic. Did I pronounce it correctly? Orthodontic, yes. So yes, it's symmetrically orthodontic. It supports the healthy and natural development of your little one's teeth, jaw, and yes, your basically the mouth. Okay. If the pacifier helps your baby to soothe your baby, you know, don't like, you know, purposefully refrain from it or anything. You know, if it really works, then I mean there isn't like, I think it's very common that, you know, people just like, you know, oh, pacifier is not good, don't give. Yeah lah. I mean, you know, if it really works for your baby, there's no right or wrong, I feel. Yeah, and I think it really makes a very big difference especially if it can soothe your baby to sleep. And most baby, you know, once they fall asleep, the pacifier will just drop out naturally. So yeah, not a big worry, I feel. Okay? The pacifier comes with 6 extra big holes. You all see? 6 holes here. Yeah, this is obviously to make it more comfortable and more breathable for your baby if, you know, she's like, he or she is like, sucking the pacifier to sleep. Because you put it in their mouth and then you put it in, you know, please make sure you wash the casing every day. But yes, so very, very easy, very convenient to bring it out. The Avery teether comes in 2 variations. So there is the donut duck. The donut duck teether, and then the dippy duck teether. So the donut duck will be suitable for younger kids, which is 3 months, up to 3 months. And then the dippy duck is for 6 months plus. So 3 months plus, not up to 3 months, sorry. 3 months plus and 6 months plus. Why? Because obviously when they are 3 months old, right, you know, having a donut, like a donut shaped one, is definitely easy for them to hold. And what is it? It is EN7135. Okay, all these different numbers. Okay, but yes, like I said, just ensure that all these are certified according to safety standards, so they are very safe for your little ones. Okay.